This morning, I'll be talking about third-party insurance. Number one, we know the benefits that come along with third-party insurance. Number two, we know the limit of liability that can be incurred without your third party. Then thirdly, we will understand the history of third party in Nigeria. Hello, good morning or good day. You are welcome to my YouTube channel. In case you are watching me for the very first time, my name is Adeniji Olukorede. You can as well call me Sir Corex. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it. God bless you all. Olufunmi Ransom Kuti was the first woman to drive a car in Nigeria. That was October 25th, 1900. While Albert Macaulay was the first person to own a car in Nigeria. Third party insurance policy, it is compulsory insurance for whoever that is climbing a road in Nigeria. According to Insurance Act 1950, it said you cannot climb any motor or motor car in Nigeria road without at least third party policy. According to Insurance Act 2003, it stated in the section 68 Part 1 that whosoever that must use a motor car or give it to someone else to drive or permit to drive must have at least third party insurance policy to cater for liability or damage to third party. That same Insurance Act 2003 stated again in subsection 3 that the limit of cover to third party is just not less than 1 million naira. A person who contravenes the provision of this section commits an offense and is liable to pay a fine of 250,000 or 1 year imprisonment or both. That is, it is extremely important for you to have at least a third party insurance on your car. Now, I will now be talking about third party. What is first person, second person and third party insurance? Number one, the first person that purchase insurance from the insurance company, I mean from the insurer, is the first person, that is the insurer or policy holder. The second person in this third party is the insurance company, that is those that we take the responsibility of the damage or losses that must have come out of that vehicle. While the third party, summary of limit of cover on third party, it has not less than 1 million naira limit of debts or claim. That is, that 1 million naira is not meant for you, but it's meant for other people or third party that climb road with you. That is someone that other road users, let me use that word, other road users, those that climb road with you, maybe the vehicle that is coming from your back, or the one that is coming from your front, or someone that has a shop by the side of the road, or someone that has a house along the road, his friends that you eat while you are driving your car. That is the essence of that 1 million naira. It does not have anything to do with your own car. Then two, it covers injuries. Any injury that third party must have sustained while you are driving your car, it also covers it. It also covers medical expenses like hospital bill of the third party. Then debts of the third party. So it is the responsibility of an insurance company to bear for all those losses. Yeah, that is just it on third party. The ultimate goal of 5,000 naira premium that you paid is for the insurance company to compensate whoever that you damage their property, or whoever that you hit their car unexpectedly. That is the essence of that 5,000 naira. It is the responsibility of an insurance company to take care of your loss. So know your rights as from this moment. That is the essence of your third party insurance. Then let me give us a little story about what happened some years ago. Some years ago, when I started my career with an insurance company, so I do third party for one of my customers. So along the line, it's not even up to two weeks, the guy called. He said, "Mr. Koride." I said, "Sir." He said, "My car involved in an accident, and I remember last time that I purchased this third party from you. You said I have claim on third party." I said, "How does it happen?" He briefed me about how the incident occurred. So along the line, I collected all the necessary information from him, and we processed it, and the guy was settled for that damage. So that is the essence of third party. If you are having third party on your car, don't benefit anything from it. It is to other road users. In case you have any question or you want part two of this third party, you can send your questions to my YouTube account. You can send it through your mail or DM me. We will get back to you. Thank you for watching. God bless. Bye.